This is one of my more brilliant plans. I call it Operation Annie Better Appreciate Today because tomorrow's not coming.